this stage of writing all by himself. It was the indirect preparation. The child had worked with the cylinder block. The child had worked with the sandpaper letters. So he just needed the right moment. If he had any instrument of writing in his hand, he will write. And these are some of the discoveries made by Dr. Maria Montessori. I hope you'll remember them. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for your consideration, and thank you, Anjali. You did a great job. This is a very important lecture, a very important topic, because the whole background of what and how Dr. Maria Montessori did this Krishna. Alright, now the next lecture is Ms. Nagra will be here in this hall, and she will be giving you the lecture on the importance of trained Montessori directress and her role to make peaceful child, or in other words, to make a normalized child. In the next hall, there will be Meher Javed. She will be giving you a lecture on sensitive period in the life of a child. And third one, there will be a presentation on culture. Culture presentation by Mrs. Alia Nusrat and Amina Rafiq down there. Alright? So whoever would like to go here, stay here or be there or where, so that's that. Thank you very much. So just switch on.
Assalamualaikum everybody. Well, the topic is the Montessori role, director's role, the importance of the trained directors, the role in making the perfect child. Directress, the word has given by Dr. Maria Montessori instead of teacher. Because I am the teacher, I am not the directress here in this platform. But when I am dealing with the child, I am the directress. Now what is the difference between the teacher and the directress? In this connection, we need to understand this very first. Teacher means whatever she has planned, according to her planning, she is going to deliver that in the classroom. She knows the classroom management. She has to manage her class, and manage class means the students are there. This is one of the art also of that teacher to maintain the level of interest, to maintain the concentration. But all the students are grown up. The psyche of the human is different in humans, in different human development stage. Right? And in the higher classes, in the big classes, the students somehow, some way also know to manage theirself. Getting my point? Whether you are in good mood or a bad mood, you are happy or you are sad, but as you know the importance, you know the schedule, you know the social meaning, so for that you need to motivate yourself. You need to bring your will as per the schedule, as per the program, the outdoor program. Getting my point? The teacher are one who deals this type of students. But the directors is the one who deals the will of someone. Who uski khwahishat ke mutabik padhana. Not as per the curriculum, not as per the will and desire of her. On the top, what is there in the mind? The will of the child. The will of the child. And she knows, she must know all the technique that how to motivate towards that thing which she want to deliver to the child. You can't give that by pressure or by force. Because if you start pressurizing the child, social embryonic period, he divert and his all energy gets scattered, and instead of connecting his senses to the brain, that two things, these two departments are completely separate, and the separate, and that because of that separation, what the thing has happened in the child, that is nervous breakdown. And once any sort of this symptoms start coming from the child, it means he is physically there, you have arrested the child. Nothing. Without knowing of his will, his desire, his wish. That what I said in my presentation, the last thing is to choose the place of the presentation must be done in the part of the preparation. But the flexibility must be there. Why I said like that? Because you have to go as per the will of the child. The child wants to know. So either you know that how to motivate the child, or you go with the decision of the child. But do not bring any pressure upon the child in the classroom, because that pressure breaks the whole power, whole energy, and that is the concentration energy, concentration power. He is not able to do that. So the director's role is a directress, because she deals the inner will, the inner energy of the child. हमें एक एक करके बात समझा रही हूँ, मेरी बात को समझिएगा. एट द लास्ट टेबल प्लीज. ठीक है, यहाँ तक बात समझ. अब वो इनर विल, इनर एनर्जी है क्या? व्हाट इज दैट? यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड थ्री थिंग्स. दैट इज द हॉर्मे, नेब्यूला एंड विल. द हॉर्मे इज द इंटरनल अर्ज टूवर्ड्स एनी एक्ट. And the material which you people have designed for the child is enough for creating an interest. वो काफी है उस interest को create करने के लिए. You are just a link, just a bridge. So after visualizing that material, whatever he want to perform, you need to just hear and direct the child for performing that, for using that material. When he is moving around in the prepared environment, he has a choice to choose any act, any word for his own. Whatever you have designed, you just pass on the message in a different way to him, to you, just please come here, and auntie has designed this activity for you. But once he refused, you should not pressurize him, and then you ask, okay, then what? You want to do it. With the expression of his, you also know the art to understand the child. That is called how to analyze the child. Sometimes he becomes speechless. He is not there to express his feeling. He becomes stubborn, tired. And when you ask him that what you want, he becomes silent. He is not giving you the answer. Do everything in every minute. So this is the art of the directors also, that know how to analyze, means how to read the child. There are lots of attributes within a man. Quality. Getting my point? He is not irritating you, but as he may not assemble himself internally because of any external pressure. Fail to express, but it doesn't mean ki wo kuch nahi karna chahta. He always want to do something, but this is in the hand of you, that how to provide, how you create an environment. The major role, the very important thing, that what we keep, you know, screaming, crying, telling to you people, that creating an environment. And this is what the directress is there in the prepared environment. Otherwise, what is the use of the directress? The material is there, the children is there, they can easily do and this and that. Even if no adult is there, he is able to manage and operate that all the material as per his own psychic, as per his own understanding. But why the directress is there? To direct the internal energy, whatever he is there to use or to do. एक बात. दूसरी बात, बिकॉज वी आर नॉट रीडिंग एनी पेपर, थिंग्स आर कमिंग इन द माइंड, सो अकॉर्डिंगली आई एम टेलिंग यू. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्टॉप द एनर्जी ऑफ द चाइल्ड, इज नेक्स्ट टू इम्पॉसिबल, एज यू आर नॉट एबल टू स्टॉप द वॉटर टू फ्लो. पानी को बहने से रोक सकते हैं, यू कांट मेक द वॉटर स्टॉप टू फ्लो. बट इफ यू want to store, if you want to just take some work from it, just to utilize for the positive purpose, what you do? You make a channels. You make a proper channels for the water to flow. And if you provide a water which is flowing proper channels, so that water is going to flow in that channel and come stored in some area where you can later utilize that. But if you want to stop the water to flow, is that possible? Bole? Possible or nahi? This is the same power of the child's energy. If you make him stop, he definitely do something in other ways. That you may feel it that he is distracting the environment. He is basically not a naughty. He is basically not a mischief. He is not want to do any bad thing. He is basically want to utilize his energy. He is directly direct with the hermit, not by him. So hermit is asking do something. And movement is the life of the child. He wants to move. And your conflict from the very beginning with the child is not to move. Because he is constructing himself through the movement. So for understanding the child means, the one and the major quality of the directress is to understand the movement of the child. Your role is same when baby first stage when he is there in the prepared environment. Because that environment is new for the child and he takes a time, and for that you have to wait for the child. The patience is the key. You must have to wait for the child, and for giving the introduction of these things, the actions are louder than the word. You do not need to explain these things to the child. Your daily routine action and the mixed age group uttered, mixed age group is going to help to the child for all that act which he has to perform on daily basis. Definitely, the perfection which you want in the child is not going to come in first day. And you are asking that level of perfection because you want to impress the principal. You want to impress the vice principal. You want to impress the coordinator, because everybody will see anything wrong or in a managed way. So they are start hammering on the director's head. The management start hammering on the teachers. So for that pressure, for avoiding that sort of pressure from the administration department, she is giving the pressure to the child. And maybe the first day the child don't want to hang his bag. And many days, he don't want to put his water bottle the place which you have decided for them. Maybe he carry all that thing within him. So you must take all that things very deeply and do not force the child. Your character, your role is as a caretaker. The first role of the directress is caretaker, as the mother is taking care of her new one in initial months, in initial years. Getting my point? And you should not say anything. If even he is not following the things which you are performing, the others are performing, do not force it. One day definitely, as whatever you are speaking, you give the space to the child. You give the time to the child. And one day he is able to speak all the languages which you are speaking. 1, 2, 3, 4. With the power of listening. In the same way, whatever you are doing, whatever you are doing, with the help of your act, whatever he says, he will follow. But for that, the teacher starts pressurizing the child. No bad, no this is good. He at that time even not know the definition of good and bad. And these little things make him upset.
And if I, culture kya hai? सबसे बड़ा दर्शन मैं उनको जाता हूँ, वहां कल्चर देखता हूँ, वहां की तहसील देखता हूँ, तो हमें जो है क्या कहते हैं, बेइंतहा बेसब्री, बेइंतहा भागदौड़ है, बेइंतहा बेचैनी है, बेइंतहा बेकरारी है। मुझे नहीं समझ आती कि हम लोगों में ऐसा क्यों है। हम लोग अपने घरों में, मैं रेफर कर रहा हूँ खाने का, हम लोग अपने घरों में जब खाना खाते हैं, पहले माँ का ख्याल रखते हैं, बहन का ख्याल रखते हैं, बाप का ख्याल रखते हैं, बहन भाई को खा लेते हैं, बच्चों को खा लेते हैं, फिर कहीं जाकर ट्राई करने की कोशिश करते हैं हम लोग भी खा लेते हैं। लेकिन घर से जब बाहर निकलते हैं तो उन्हें समझ नहीं आती कि हम क्यों बदल जाते हैं, क्या क्या खाने में क्या कहते हैं फर्क लगने वाले होते हैं, फर्क लगेगा वो हो जाएगा खाना तो वही रहेगा। लेकिन हम लोग जो है इस किस्म की बातें करते हैं कि क्या कहते हैं बहुत दुख होता है। कल का जो वाक्य मुझे एक लेडी ने दबाव से खाने का वक्त में वहां नहीं किया था तो मैंने मंजर नहीं देखा, लेकिन जो मंजर मुझे बताया गया है उसे बाकायदा इन राइटिंग किसी वन ऑफ यू ने कंप्लेट की और फिर सजेशन भी दिया। कंप्लेट ये थी कि एक दूसरे के ऊपर चढ़े थे, आगे पीछे धक्कों पे ये हो रहा था और फिर जो खाना दिया जा रहा था वो इतना था कि वो खा नहीं सकते थे और क्या कहते हैं वो जो कर रहे थे। तो प्लीज हम लोग जो है कब बड़े होंगे मतलब ये एक मोमेंट है इसको अंडरस्टैंड करें और दूसरे का ख्याल रखें। आप लोग भी कोई क्या कहते हैं दिल्ली सुधार प्रांत का है कोई पंजाबी सुधाकर के कोई लोग हैं आपसे पागल नहीं है इसीलिए हम लोग जो है ऐसे मतलब दिल्ली सुधाकर कम्युनिटी जो है ना क्योंकि कभी आपने कोई अटेंड नहीं की उनके ना शादी ना ब्याह ना देना ना देना, जब आप वहां पर जाते हैं उनके उनके हॉल में गार्डन में जो भी उनका हो रहा होता है तो जब वो क्या नाम है खाने का टाइम होता है तो वो लोग नहीं उठते हैं खाना खाने के लिए जो मेहमान होते हैं। होस्ट जो है जो क्या कहते हैं उसको उसको मेजबान वो एक दूसरे के हाथों घोड़े में हाथ डालकर कहते हैं सर खाना खा तब कहीं जाकर वो आस्ता आस्ता जो है हमारे क्या होता है कि हमारे यहाँ जो है वो जो देखची वाला है उसने हमें पूरा देखची का खाया भी नहीं होता प्लीज लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड ourselves। हम लोग इस दुनिया में हैं और इस दुनिया में अच्छे भी लोग हैं बुरे भी लोग हैं, अच्छा भी कल्चर है बुरा भी कल्चर है, हम अपने कल्चर को क्यों करना जरा सी जो है क्या कहते हैं अगर हम जरा सा वेट कर लें तो मेरे ख्याल से जो है उसका नतीजा निकलेगा और मेरे ख्याल से आप बेहतर तरीके से आप इस करते हैं। प्लीज आप लोग जो है इस चीज का ख्याल रखें, यही नहीं कि कहीं पर भी जो है कारण चाहे और मैं आपको नहीं कर रहा हूँ जनरल बात कि हम लोग करते हैं। तो प्लीज इसका ख्याल रखिए और आप जब क्या रखें और कारण कहाँ होगा अब यहाँ से इधर जाना इस जो बाहर होने वाला हॉल है ना वहां पर खाने का अरेंजमेंट हुआ है, इधर भी अरेंजमेंट है और उधर भी अरेंजमेंट, आज दो हॉलों में अरेंजमेंट किया गया है। तो प्लीज ऐसे यहाँ से जाकर कहने की बात नहीं है, ये तो कहने की बात नहीं है। आप यकीन करें वहां पर बाहर के मालिक में जाए तो वहां पर जो है एक अखबार वाला है, आप हमें सिंपल से छोटे साथ हो अखबार वाला मैंने खुद देखा अपनी आंखों से, एक अखबार वाला अखबार लेकर आया वो अपने क्या कहते हैं फुट पार कर खड़ा हो गया और उसके बाद एक बंदा आया उसने क्या कर लिया आया इसका करते करते थोड़ी देर तुमने देखा कि वो उनको लाइन लग गई, ये नहीं कि वो अखबार वाले के इर्द गिर्द जो है क्या कहते हैं छीन लगे इसका दिल आया। प्लीज हमें जो है थोड़ा सा जो है करार आना चाहिए और उसके बाद जो है लंच के बाद जो है ये केयर आउट होगा इस पूरे पूरे हॉल में।
चले मैम ओके डन सही है आ जाए आ जाए आ जाए ओके डन सही है ले जाइए ओके डन ओके पैक कर दो
प्लीज।